Hello everyone, I'm Shraddha Gupta, an early stage researcher under the Marie Curie-Etienne CAFE project. I'm from India and I'm currently working at the Potsdam Institute for Climate Impact Research, Germany. My PhD focuses on using multi-layer networks for sub-seasonal prediction of climate extremes. Now these are big words. Firstly, what is sub-seasonal prediction of climate extremes? So in this project, we are trying to predict extreme weather conditions like heavy rainfall as during the monsoons, heat waves, etc., few weeks in advance. And to do that, I'm using an approach based on complex networks. Now, what is a network? A network is a set of nodes and connections between nodes. For example, in Facebook, which is an online social network, every person is a node. And whether or not you are friends with another person defines the connections. But why use networks to study climate? The Earth's climate is a complex system consisting of many sub-processes influencing each other. As is often said, everything is linked to everything else. So is true for climate. We now know that the weather at one place is not only influenced by that at nearby regions, but also by the weather at very distant places. For instance, the Silk Route is the historic trade route that connected India and China to Europe in the ancient times. What is fascinating is that there also exists a major meteorological teleconnection pattern in the upper troposphere stretching across Eurasia during the boreal summers, dubbed as the Silk Road pattern. Using networks, we are trying to identify such climate interactions and understand them in more detail. This is different from traditional climate modeling methods that follow a reductionist approach, that is to break the problems into smaller parts and analyze the parts, which has been very successful. The complex network approach to the study of the Earth's climate system, on the other hand, is a holistic approach, where we are trying to understand the behavior of the system as a whole, because the whole seems to be more than just the sum of its parts. If you are interested to know more about my work, you can follow me on Twitter. Also, keep yourself updated on the latest findings of our project by following the Twitter handle or the website of CAFE.